Crime Watch.
An altercation that took place between a couple in Karanamandiya, Ambalipitiya, ended in a shooting killing one person. This incident was reported around 7:30 p.m. It is reported that the child of the couple had been in the arms of the mother at the time of the shooting. The mother had left the residence following a verbal altercation. I was there when the incident occurred. My brother-in-law was seated. Then he started scolding my sister. My sister wasn't willing to stay there any longer, claiming that he will kill her. He then came running towards my sister and demanded that she leave the child behind. He was shouting in profanity. He chased her and shot her. Ambalipitiya Chief Magistrate Lakmini Vidhanagamage inspected the scene today. The 47-year-old suspect who allegedly shot the 35-year-old woman is now in police custody. It is reported that the police are checking the CCTV footage at the house.
Crime Watch.